How to turn on or off YouTube Android app notifications.
This audio video post uploaded for learning and informational purpose, and read description also.
Slide up to downwards. Select arrow option on YouTube notification. Then select cross icon symbol or turn off option if showing. And open YouTube app. Then select profile photo or account icon symbol in top right corner. Then select settings option. Under settings, select notifications option. Here you can turn on or off YouTube Android app notifications. For turn on or off YouTube Android app notifications, under settings, mobile notification, info, subtitle, closed captions are available in different languages, so check video player settings. Available to turn on or off, schedule, digest, subscription, channel settings, recommended videos, activity on my channel, community post suggestions, replies to my comments, mentions, shared content, product updates, watch on TV, disable sound and vibrations. Select to turn on or off it. For example, here I selected watch on TV, suggest video I might like to watch on TV. Wear masks and follow health-related guidelines to stay safe and healthy, and also take care during summer. Thanks for watching or listening or reading. Log on to IAbhiVideosDigital.blogspot.com.